Hello everyone, I'm your tutor and today we are going to discuss about some quick tips to start your preparation for competitive examination. So let's have a look. So as we all know, you all are beginners in this journey, right? It is very much important that you must know what are the prerequisites and how to start, what are the various resources. So I assume that we are going to start from scratch. It means you all are beginners in this journey, right? And it is very much important. First of all, you must know about yourself. I mean to say, know thyself. Under this, you must know about or a deep pouring about your interest, your aptitude, your attitude, your learning styles, your personality. So it is very much important before starting any task or before planning any task, you must know about your interest, your aptitude, your attitude, your style of learning and your personality. After that, it is very much important that you must know about what are the various agencies which are conducting examination and what is the structure of examination, right? So you must be well versed with the institution and agency conducting examination like UPSC, NTA and SSC. There are various kinds of agencies. Secondly, you must know about the minimum eligibility in which competitive examination you want to appear for. You should know about the structure and pattern of examination. You should know about the syllabus and pattern. Levels or stages like preliminary, mains, psychometric, personality, and interview. And most important is screening requirements and posting after the selection. Then certain kind of exemptions or reservations, you must know about this. Now start preparing. How will you start preparing? First of all, you must know about the common core subjects which are common for each and every kind of examination like geography, history, constitutional polity, economy, technology and higher education, elementary mathematics, elementary sciences, languages like English or Hindi or any regional language, static GK, current events, subject specific like optional if any competitive examination requires any kind of optional subjects, and the list goes on. And these all are the common areas, which is basically general and core areas. But here, it is not that you have to learn advanced geography or history. These are just the basic or elementary levels. Now, there are certain kind of common resources or free learning platform you can use for your learning. That is e-Pathshala, where you can download each and every kind of books, e-books, which is being provided by NCERT. You must refer 6 to 12 class books for your basics. Then Swayam online courses, that is initiated by Government of India. Then Swayam Prabha, CEC, UGC YouTube channels, then National Digital Library, then newspaper. Most important for current events, you must refer some newspaper. The most important newspaper is the Hindu, but you can start with the Tribune, the Indian Express, but the Hindu is must for competitive examination. Then various online portals and channels. There are various kind of academy which are providing free coaching, right? Then for basics, for static GK, you can refer Arihant's book. Now, why to think? Let's start. For this, follow your tutor or mentor. It is very much important that you must have some guide. You must have some motivation, right? And for this, daily watch YouTube videos and subscribe to channel Dr. Deepika Kohli. It's my channel, your tutor. Plan and follow a timetable. It is very much important. Organize your study space. Then regular practices must. Eliminate stress and fears. Stay positive and confident. And what are the requirements? You just need mobile phone or a laptop along with pen or copy. Deep breathing and relax. See you tomorrow. Thank you so much. Have a great day. I hope we will meet soon and we will start preparing for examination. Thank you.